We're back. We made it from the volcano. We put on clothes and we're at this shrine. Is that what they're called in this game?
Yeah.
Somehow we made it last episode.
Woo!
We're in a skull.
Yeah, David's playing now.
David's got those sticks.
After the tomfoolery that went on last time.
That was kind of wild. That was kind of...
No, I trust you. After that feat of engineering.
Yeah, I'm like, I don't know how to be more clear than that the temperature thermometer is on fire. Like, you can't go any more further closer to that volcano.
Hey, but when he made that glide, it just, everything else just went away.
Hey, dude, we had to give him confidence, man. He didn't believe in himself.
It's true. We had my courage.
What's going on?
Is it just, he going to give you this one?
Zunikai's blessing, okay.
It's a blessing, wow.
Nice.
She's like, hey, you made it here.
Dude, game so easy.
Look, oh, that's so cool. You got a flame and an ice blade now.
Oh, I gotta get rid of something.
Sick. Please give it to the torch.
Yeah.
We're going to need it going up to that volcano.
No.
I'm just going to...
You do not need a source of heat when you get closer to the volcano.
So that's where we're going, right? Meet the Gerudos?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look on the left and right. There might be, like, extra chests and stuff.
Yeah.
That's, no, it looks good.
Like, I always look for that, but I've never found it.
You've never found an extra chest?
No. In one of these ones where it just gives it to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So I was talking to Robert yesterday, Evan, and I don't know if you knew this, but there are 900 Korok seeds.
900?
900.
I've got... on my solo playthrough, I've got like 45, and I thought I was like close.
Nope. Not even...
Apparently, I don't like it, dude. I don't like knowing the limit.
I mean, you're gonna find out eventually, right?
No.
Why would you have to find out eventually?
It's like it's a fact. Like
fact.
Fact. All facts.
900 Korok seeds.
All facts will be found out eventually.
Bears beats Battlestar Galactica. It's a great show. I love that show.
The Office was 10 out of 10.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Battlestar Galactica.
No, The Office. All right, I guess, would it be better to go around the right side?
So the right side's the back door, and the left side's the right way.
Okay, I guess.
So either.
If actually, you can, I played a little bit. You can teleport if you want, and I can show you where to teleport to if we want to start going up the volcano.
Okay, well,
You can teleport from here.
From the air?
Yeah.
Oh, fancy.
Just... The subtraction button.
Well, I know, but I didn't think you could do this one.
Yeah.
I didn't...
Yeah.
I didn't think you could do it from midair, is what I was saying.
Yeah, whenever I'm about to drown, I'll just teleport. It's pretty cheap.
That's smart, though, I guess.
She could like, take me out of here. Beam me up.
Scotty! Take me away.
Dude, Scotty's dead, man.
No, he's not.
IRL, bro.
Yeah.
No, he's not.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
No!
Scottish are weak. What can we say?
It's a bummer.
Isn't the guy who plays him in the new ones, isn't he... What's his name?
Anton Yelchin?
No, that's not Scotty. That's Chekhov.
Oh, you're right.
Scotty's the Scottish dude. Oh, it's cold.
Oh, it's so cold.
It's cold.
It's like a flame sword on my back.
Oh, will that work? Hell yeah. So I think you want to go to the left.
Now we're real toasty.
And there's going to be...
Yeah, real warm. You're going to get real hot as you get close to that volcano.
Yeah, left shrine, far left shrine.
Left shrine? Go there. Not that one?
Right.
Can you just... Right, left, what?
Well, just go to both of them. Go to the one to the right, because you'll be closer to the mountain when you go to the one to the left.
Decisions.
Oh, there's a shrine nearby, huh?
Whoa.
Dude, you can turn that off, like, easy. I figured out.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, there's a stable right there.
So yeah, that's why we're going over to the other one. Oh, there's a stable with both of them. That's weird. Whoa. Dude, PTSD from gliding, no lie.
What? You made it!
Z-Casho.
You need the Z-Casho to buy the fruit.
No. Oops. I'm gonna toss this one, so I don't...
I don't know if I've done this one.
Burn alive. Oh, that's good. Open the shrine. Take me on in.
Yeah, this game's, like, way too big for a Let's Play, right?
It's huge, man. And I was thinking about it, I'm like, man, we have to do so much. Can we just make the episode shorter? And I was like, no. Because, like, so little happens. You can't make them shorter.
This game is just too massive, man.
Yeah. It just takes too long and it's too big for you to make them shorter than 30 minutes.
Apparatus. All right, so we got
spikes. It's going to be another Tilt-A-Whirl thing.
Yeah, yeah. But what's going on here? I got a...
slide puzzle.
Oh, is there? Oh, the spikes move.
They're on tracks.
Yeah.
There you go. I think you did it.
Is it? I mean,
you just gotta get to the other side.
There can't be only one of them.
I don't know. Keep going, man.
Yeah, you did it.
Ooh, no, I didn't.
Can't really hit it. Skull. Hit it. Oh! Keep rotating. You better.
Do they keep rotating? Oh. No, they do not. But hey.
You can hit it with an arrow, probably.
Yeah, yeah. That's. Oh, I don't have.
Use your boomerang. Can you, like, crouch into the lasers? I don't know.
No way. That'd be so dumb.
Just try it.
Well.
I mean, you could do what I did and just stasis the laser.
You can stasis the laser?
Yeah.
Okay. Wrong.
Yep.
And goy. I'm relearning. Okay, that's pretty. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, folks, I have done this one, apparently.
Okay.
We have no arrows. That's a bummer.
We have one.
Oh, remember when our bow kept zooming in? We didn't know why.
Yeah, it was the arrow. It was the bow.
It was the bow.
Yeah, yeah. We knew that after.
Did we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we inferred.
As soon as he equipped a new bow, we were like, oh, it was just a stupid effect of the bow.
Oh. Once it checked out.
What's going on in here?
More motion control.
Yeah.
Could get into holes.
Oh, sick. This is like one of those games that you play the dentist or something.
Yeah, it totally is, actually. Actually true.
I never played one of these
games. Like one of those dentist bubble games. Whatever. I feel like that's just a lost art, you know?
What?
Those shitty-ass plastic bubble games where you try to get the rings on the poles.
Reminds me of those things at Taco Bell.
Yeah?
I don't know if I'd call it an art.
See, at my dentist office, all there is like, you know, they put, like, the beads on the track.
You got this, dude, for sure.
I'm explaining it really poorly.
But no. You're doing good. Oh, yeah, it was too hard.
I'm panicking.
Yeah, you can't panic.
Okay. That's money.
Oh. No! Angular momentum. Stop.
Talk science to me.
Oh.
Okay, just settle.
Okay.
Settle.
You got it.
Settle. Get
victory.
Look at that. It won't just go in. Man, this is not fun at all.
I actually really enjoyed these ones.
I don't.
You're just not good, man.
I am. That's why I don't enjoy it.
I don't know if I ever liked that excuse. People are like, oh, you didn't have fun playing a game, you're bad at it.
Get good. It's the mantra.
Oh, come on.
There are plenty of games I've beaten that I've been like, oh, this is a shit game.
See, because it's like...
Did you have it?
You can do these... I can do these kinds of things when I have, like, some physical feedback, you know?
Just more angle, man. Just deeper.
I'm mighty afeared is my problem.
Just give it a flick.
I don't want
to screw this up. Yeah, you're just going too slowly.
Yeah, you're pussy, man. You're pussy.
Okay. Is that an accent you're doing?
Yeah, straight pussy, man.
Okay.
Get in there. Yes. Thank you.
Hey, you did it.
It's like my brother and sister a few Christmases ago gave us this like game where it's like a sphere. There's this little silver ball in it.
Sphere?
Jake and Josh? And you have to like rotate the sphere to roll it on these tracks, and it's like it's fun, and I actually enjoy it because you can actually like feel it.
Yeah.
But this, you're just kind of like, ooh, look, my controller's moving.
Interesting.
Not into it.
You know how a couple episodes ago with that like golfing motion game, how I just got super lucky? It's when we got the ice sword.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the mini golf.
When I super did that again ball. On my playthrough, that took me way too long because I just got really lucky and I just like kind of did it on accident.
Yeah, you did get really lucky.
But yeah, that was. Some of these motion controls don't really work great.
Have they ever worked great?
Yes. Wii boxing, bro.
The original motion control.
Yeah, actually one of the worst examples of motion controls.
Wii Motion Plus, wasn't that like the add-on they sold?
Yeah.
PlayStation Move, Wii Edition.
Yeah, you had to have it for certain games.
Yeah. You need it for Skyward Sword, right?
Yeah, you have to have Motion Plus for that game.
Ugh. Like, man, our tech sucks for this game, so everyone's gotta buy a new thing. That's what they did with Donkey Kong 64.
Yeah.
And 64 couldn't run it, so they had to, like, sell it with an expansion.
But it came with it. It didn't cost any more.
Yeah.
Which was sweet.
Yeah, where are you going, man?
Don't front on me.
Where are you going?
I'm just taking a look.
Chill, man. Dude, what is that?
Oh. Oh, we've been there.
No. That.
That's...
Moblin?
That's a Moblin.
Okay.
Camera that dude?
It was just swinging around. I couldn't
tell what it was. Which one's the camera?
Right stick.
Right stick. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Moblin.
Yeah, dude, take a pic.
Whoa.
Oh, he's hitting a guy.
Whoa.
Dude, go protect him.
Dude, Fox, help me. Go and get some. That guy wants it.
Dude, that guy's dope.
He's getting in there.
Backstab.
What's up, boy?
Oh! Dude, that guy's a soldier. Look at that armor, man. Dude, talk to him.
Is this a Yiga guy?
Go talk to him.
Hello.
Sick.
Monsters have no business here.
Never trust a man named No.
Nice.
Oh, you messed up.
Oh, you still have to kill him?
She. Well, he's... Is he gonna pathfind his way up here?
I don't know.
Here.
Just ice it, man.
Yeah. Yep,
that's it. Get that angle.
Here, There we go.
What?
I was putting my bow away so I didn't accidentally...
Why would you put your bow away?
Oh, I'm trying to get up here. I didn't want to... That's him, right?
Yep.
Almost.
No, I'm luring him. No, don't go!
No.
Come back!
Almost.
Ooh. Why?
He's gone. Go talk to the guy again. I don't think he's, like... If you can't see his health anymore, I don't think he's, like, aggro. Nope. Great.
David, you messed up big time, dude.
I didn't mean to knock him off. I didn't... Well, like, I figured I thought that it was really just murder badass, him.
But, like... You messed up.
I'm gonna finish this. What's up, boy? My name's Link. Yeah! I missed.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, that AoE, dude.
You killed my father.
Prepare to die. My name is Inigo Montoya. Give me that.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up the other stuff he dropped?
That's all he dropped. I don't want to...
That's all she wrote, dude.
Oh, well, I mean...
It's crap.
Yeah, 40. I
can't care anymore.
I was 16, dude. Straight crap.
All right.
Go talk to Nell.
I'm going.
Go talk to Nell, David.
I'm going. Isn't there a girl named Nell?
Grab it! Grade?
In our grade?
Yeah.
No.
Not Nell. At our school.
Nell is not a name.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yeah, it is.
No.
I'm sure it is.
It's Nell is a name.
Anything you can think of is probably somebody's name.
What's up, boys? Oh. What are you doing? Are you still... End of the line. Do you know the story behind the castle?
Lord Dump!
Long ago, Peak, they built Fortress... Unassailable wealth that obviously not true.
Well, when Calamity Ganon's 50 feet long and he can fly, not exactly a fair fight, huh?
Spelled the end for the fortress.
Doesn't matter if you have the higher ground there, eh, Anakin?
You mean Obi-Wan?
Blech. Damn, dude. His own kin died.
And he came here to pray at their graves, but the guardians are like, nah, boy.
Yeah, sucks to suck, dude.
You don't look reckless enough to chance it. You're right. I got other things to do.
Screw you, Nell. I saved you. You're not even going to give me, like, some 50 rupees?
I bet you if I went and murdered all those guardians, you'd give me something. But...
You gotta make sure that shrine that we looked at the beginning.
Yo! Get out of here.
Dude, don't even mess with wolves. They're not worth your time.
Well, they're attacking me.
They're fronting, but they're not... They ain't gonna do shit.
Oops, that was an accident.
They're just fronting.
So where is that shrine?
To your left on the main road.
Okay.
And then maybe you could, like, mind the gap to your right and, like, get there.
Mind the gap.
But it's, like, it's out that direction.
It's out this way?
Yeah.
I mean, like, where?
Left.
There's two of them.
Left.
Go to the right one first. Please press glide.
We're not going to make it.
We're going to make it. What is that?
You're definitely gonna hit the wall.
There's so many things.
A little base.
So many things. Sick.
There are a lot of things.
I get so... I'm like a puppy. I get distracted.
Yeah, so there's like a horse place over here.
Uh-huh.
A good old stable.
Yeah, just like a horse place.
Yo. Emu.
Mokit.
Death to you.
That was a scary scream.
Bird thigh. I like me a drumstick.
No, it's a thigh.
No, it's a drumstick. That's what a drumstick is.
No.
Yes. It's a big drumstick.
No.
Do you know what the drumstick is? The leg.
Yeah, but it's not. The thigh is a separate.
No, they're
dude, you're arguing with a man who works at a meat shop. I'm just saying.
Like, I've literally separated the thighs and the drumsticks and put them in different packages.
Jokes! Okay, metal makes path. Does it? Great.
I'm guessing magnets?
Let me turn on my force magnet.
Whoa, lava.
Honestly, this one didn't make much sense to me.
I mean,
I don't know, you stasis one of the balls to get up there? Whoa. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, you can probably break that once you're up there, but I don't think you're gonna get a bomb that high up.
Right, man. I never noticed that.
Give it a shot.
Nope.
Link, throw it up.
Not even glows.
Throw up a gang sign.
Stasis one of those balls so you can climb up there, dog.
Okay.
Yep.
What?
Wow.
That's, that's not how you do it.
It turned. It was like a heat-seeking... Oh my gosh. Hey, boy.
I probably would have waited for it to pass you, but...
Yeah, this is,
I don't think this is gonna work here, Dan.
Look, watch.
Just hit it a bunch of times.
I hit it once. I didn't mean to.
Oh my gosh.
Here's the plan. There we go. Get up, Link.
Ah! Okay. Oh my gosh, dude. Please stasis it.
Nope.
Gosh, dude.
Now what? There's more paths.
Yeah, there's a...
That's metal.
Yeah. There's a thing up there. I mean, you can still stasis it.
It's just...
Just do it.
I hope it doesn't drop another one.
Yeah, I would have gone the exact opposite direction.
Yeah, I don't know, because when I did the shrine, I didn't mess with this thing.
Oh, well, I'm messing with it.
Because there's a chest up here, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Cool.
I have too many weapons.
I know, we got to expand that.
We need to find our Kuroki boy.
Let's do.
So, oh, that's my worst one. Thank you.
Okay, I was just gonna say just run.
No, I'm gonna use it to clear a path.
Dude, metal makes a path. How'd you know?
Just intuition.
Is it just gonna like obliterate stone boulders?
I hope so.
If so, that'd be cool.
See what happens.
I thought it would just push them out of the way. Yeah. Yeah,
think just, before you walk.
Yeah, I know. Move. Boulder.
Damn.
Just push it out of the way.
Yeah.
Jeez, this is...
So how did you do this, huh?
Oh, don't do that.
I stasis one of these rocks and then just hit it a ton and it knocked all the ones behind it.
Gotcha.
Yeah. But push. This is the better strategy.
Push, 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 push.
Something's gonna fall in between you and the metal ball.
Get on out. Okay. No, that's all of them right there.
Yeah, that's how you do the shrine.
Bye bye. Thank you for your service.
Do you need that?
Yay!
Zelda!
Rob, what's the best movie you've seen in the last 3 months?
I'll jump in. Logan. Logan was real good.
Haven't seen it.
Logan's pretty good. Oh man, I'm worried I'm gonna forget something. That's 30 months. That's such a weird time frame.
I mean, what did you saw Kong.
Oh, was that good?
I saw Kong, I saw Logan, I saw John Wick 2.
Oh yeah, I forgot about John Wick 2.
I saw Creed, I saw, oh shoot, dude. I watched so many movies.
What about the Assassin's Creed movie?
No, I did not watch that.
Should I go for the tower?
Not go even, left to the horsies.
Not even Michael Fassbender will make me watch that movie.
Dude. Okay.
What about Michael Airbender?
Hey, that's my joke.
Is it?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Foothill Stable.
We did it.
Foothill, that sounds familiar.
I might go with Creed. Big fan of Creed.
Sup, dude? Birdman? Hey.
Birdman, good movie.
Are they Rito? How about a song?
Yes.
On your hip.
Don't assume his species.
Kong Skull Island's sick, too. All those movies are good. I stand by all those movies.
Praise of the Hero. Oh, you mean me? 10,000 years ago. That sounds familiar. Now we know.
Dude, it's a good song.
Yeah, but I got things to do.
It's a good song.
What am I supposed to?
No, he just plays the song. It doesn't matter.
No, it matters more.
Are my memories?
Why are you at this stable?
My memories are gonna come back.
Why are you even here?
Memories. He's Italian.
Yeah. It's a good song. It like rhymes and everything.
Dude, that's a spicy dragon. Hope survives. Two brave souls.
Zelda?
Zelda.
Which one's Link?
I think he's the dragon. Yo, are we gonna be a dragon?
Yep, Path of the Dragon Covenant. It's coming up.
Whoa.
You gonna be a dragon in Shadow of War.
Dude, Shadow of Mordor.
I was so disappointed in Shadow of Mordor.
Yeah, I didn't like it. Shadow of Mordor got hyped up so much, and I played it for like 2 hours, and I just couldn't. I just couldn't, man. Maybe I'll get back into it, but probably not.
I was watching stuff from the Lord of the Rings appendices last night.
Yeah.
So good.
It's solid stuff, man.
I'm trying to phrase what I'm trying to say.
You
correctly.
Think those movies are long? Watch all the special features.
I know that too, but
Watch the making of.
That's a great part. Do they need to tell us the backstory like 8 times?
No, they really don't.
Dude, this song is so important.
Evan's the one who made you do this, by the way.
Yo, dude, shout me out in the comments.
Wasted everybody's time.
Dude, I'll shout you out right now.
Yeah? Shout me out, dude.
F you. Give me
some. Evan!
Robert, don't shout me, dude. Shout me out.
Shout me in. One of my favorite sequences in any movie is in a Lord of the Rings movie.
What's that?
The
Battle of Helm's Deep.
The light. Oh.
Dude, the song just got intense.
Yeah, how do you make that
rumbling? Yeah, I was gonna say, how do you make that noise?
How do you make that rumbling noise?
Well, two of them. When Gandalf frees Theoden from Saruman's control, I love that part.
Wait, White Gandorf?
hey. And the lighting of the beacons. I love that part of Return of the King.
Cool. The correct answer, though, is Battle of Helm's Deep is best sequence for it.
Did they shield surf?
One guy shield surfs.
Did he watch Zelda?
Go to Legolas. Always gotta do something really random.
It's because he's an elf. And elves just don't give a crap.
Hey. My favorite part of the Hobbit movies was when he was jumping on falling rocks.
Dude, it's because he's light on his... What?
They just read the spoiler that Link beat Ganon.
10,000 years ago.
Yeah.
That was my ancestor. Your ancestor! Your granddaughter's a cross-dresser!
Shirt ripper!
Oh, thanks. That's all I came here for, huh?
Sweet,
nope.
Dude.
Nope.
Great.
What's up, dude? Oh, that's a picture. Oh. Where's your nose?
I'm an ugly elf.
Love a tiny face.
He's an angry elf.
Love those high cheekbones,
man. Azunda, the owner of the stable. Southern direction. The composition is just so impressive. From the south or to the south? That's...
The south will rise again!
Ugh. Remember the Alamo.
No, I won't be staying.
Soft bed!
Yo, Beetle, you got anything for me?
No, dude, you want to talk to someone else here?
Love Beetle.
I'm going to talk to Beetle, because he's the best character.
Beetle's
Customer
great.
Appreciation Day.
Heck whoa! Yeah.
I want you to have this.
Yeah! Thanks, Beetle!
Works on those Guardians.
Sick.
Thanks, dude. Hit it in the eye.
Yeah, always got
to this old guy named Robbie gave it to me. Oh, that's why we need to go to Robbie.
Hi, dude, in the game.
Remember the blue flame?
Yep.
Yeah.
that terrible, terrible blue flame.
Hey, those lanterns are still lit, man.
It's always lit.
Will they stay lit forever?
Probably.
Just like me?
I think so.
Hashtag.
The ones in the village will stay lit.
Never not lit.
I just want to see what he's got.
What do you got, Beetle?
You might want to sell some stuff, because you need a little bit of rupees.
No, more arrows.
Dang it.
More arrows. More arrows.
I'm going to sell first, okay?
Do you have amber or opals?
I mean, I've got...
Just good old flame.
Do I need this for anything?
Maybe.
I don't know.
It's not worth enough to sell.
Yeah. Just a
like,
waste
go to your other page.
Time.
I'm going.
Sell some of those knights. Sell some of those 29 nightshades. It's over to the left.
I'm just looking.
Amber.
Bermuda stone.
Yeah, sell those ambers, bro.
Can I sell this? All of them?
Oh, sure.
I don't know. I don't know what those do.
Yeah, me neither.
But they look hella expensive. So they might do something cool.
They're worth cash.
I'll sell all but one.
The thing is,
have five of them.
So the issue is that I don't know where to get luminous stones.
You get it from the same places you get all the other stones.
Is that true?
Yeah. Breaking rocks.
I've never gotten a luminous stone. You can get amber anywhere, though.
Okay.
So I would just sell all of the
amber. Sell all the amber, bro.
Yeah.
Amber weighs a gram.
Amber's just straight up under rocks.
So is this stuff?
I don't... Maybe. I don't know, man. I've just never run into it. It just seems more rare.
That's how I value stuff. If it's, like, under rocks, and it's, like, bullshit.
Yeah.
Dude, let me sell
the other page.
Our only sapphire.
Go to your...
Jokes.
Sell the ruby and sapphire and get Groudon.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Get Groudon.
That's sick, dude. I didn't think he'd be in this game.
Dude, sell him, no lie.
Do I?
They're just gems for selling.
I don't know. You guys... Well, you're not letting me sell luminous stones, but you're like, sell this thing, which costs as much as three of those.
Because, look at... Have you read the description? It's just like, sell at a high price. Just... That's all it's good for.
But it also contains the power of fire.
Don't read that part of the description.
You guys!
Yeah, any of these gemstones you can sell for a high price. That doesn't mean they're not useful.
Okay, I'm gonna sell something else.
Oh, man.
Yeah, well, I don't know. There's only one, so I wouldn't sell it.
If you're not gonna sell these gems, then get out of here.
Sell the 29 nightshades you have.
I'm leaving. You guys...
You're not gonna buy any arrows?
Nope.
Dude.
What's up, girl?
This is who you wanted to talk to.
A good evening. If you're stopping by Foothill Stable,
that's right. I'm going
then
to Goron
you're probably
City.
Into Goron.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Whoa. Dude, I have an ice sword.
Your body will catch fire. Sounds like my kind of place.
Chill, fam. I got an ice sword.
But I kind of like you. Ooh, you do, girl, huh? Fireproof elixirs. Oh.
Dude, just use the ice sword.
Dude, I play Minecraft. At least three.
I'd buy six.
Dang, dude.
Dude, they really got us pinched here.
You'd buy six?
Yeah, I'd buy six.
But you got that ice sword.
Doesn't work, man.
What?
It gets way too hot.
Your body catches on fire. Your ice sword catches on fire.
You need some heat-resistant clothes, man.
I don't know if that's a thing.
It's probably totally is. A thing.
We'll buy some
Oh, you don't get it at the Gorons, though. You get it at the Amazonian place. The ladies.
Stock. The only is...
There's like a society in the desert.
Dude, the Gerudos.
Wait. How many arrows did you get? Oh, 10?
Yeah.
Dude, arrows are a ripoff, man. Screw Beetle. He knows what he's doing.
Where's that nice shade at, boy?
Right there. Just sell like 20 of them. I think you only need 9 to upgrade the Sheikah armor all the way.
Shout out to inventory management, boys.
Yay! Let's get out of here.
Do you want to go to Goron City next time?
Probably.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll check it out.
Bye, Beetle.
See what's going on.
I'll see you later.
Dude, Beetle's our one and only fan.
Off we go!
Talking to him.
Alright. Double axe.
Whoa!